The modern world depends on vast quantities of data delivered at high speed. Therefore, we have to find a cost-effective way of handling all of this data. The only viable technique, really, is silicon photonics. The group is regarded as one of the pioneering groups within the field. So we were established as long ago as 1989. And we've really been doing pioneering work ever since.
I would certainly say that we're the best group in the UK and one of the best in the world.
We've got a reputation of producing world-leading high-impact results. For example, our work on modulators.
It's the place that you can do almost everything you like, starting from designing, fabrication, and characterization, which is very hard to find anywhere else in the world.
The great thing is that we can follow the process the whole way through, so we have great facilities for fabricating devices, we have simulation software, we have fantastic labs where we can test our devices. So right from the concept all the way through to testing, we've got the whole facility to do that.
We've been very successful in attracting various funding from research councils in the UK, from Europe, and also a lot from industry. Industrial funding is especially important because it focuses our research.
We collaborate with the group, and we've sponsored research, and there are particular tasks in terms of design, development, and research that we've asked the university to do. We benefit a great deal from the expertise and heritage of the Silicon Photonics Group at Southampton University. They're making various prototypes of future devices that we need, and they're showing us the way with the technology of essentially how to reduce risk before we actually commit to going into the full commercialization phase of a particular function.
We're very passionate about education of new generations of photonics engineers, and one of the most important and I would say most rewarding jobs for academic in silicon photonics group is to supervise PhD students. Students can feel from day one great support, not just from their supervisors, but also from research support and technical stuff.
All the teachers, supervisors, professors are really supportive, and my supervisor during my master was absolutely amazing.
When you get here to study in the RC, you're not just like studying with people from Europe, you get to meet people from Asia, from pretty much everywhere else in the world. So then you learn how to deal with cultural difference with people and to establish connections that will last forever.
We have a lot of activity happening outside the group, whether it's going to the pub or going for a go-kart race.
As the leader of the group, I would say this is a great group to work in. But you should ask our collaborators and our students. They always tell us what a really friendly group this is and how mutually supportive the members are. Not only do we work hard together, we play hard together.
The international community in OIC is not all about just research and studying, it's all about collaboration either within the OIC and out of the OIC. You never know the connections.
You should come to the Silicon Photonics Group in Southampton because we have unique atmosphere, we have unique facilities and expertise that will help you to do a great project and to find a job anywhere in the world.
Our worldwide reputation means that we get the chance to collaborate with research groups all around the world, and I'm actually a prime example of that because I work a lot with NTU in Singapore. Southampton's a very nice city. There's plenty of things for you to do.
It's close to almost everywhere. 1 hour trip to London. You can get almost everything in city center.
It's a lovely town. We got a lot of sun, which is very important. I think it's a beautiful place to live.
The group at Southampton has been there since the outset, is one of the pioneers in this particular area. So starting at the beginning of a field, seeing the importance of its future is very insightful, it's clever, and you know, they're not followers, this is a team of people who've led the way.
If you're a student and you want to study silicon photonics in a university, this is the best place you can come.